Hi. I really can't, or I can't really. Both constructions are possible, but the meaning is subtly different. I really can't. Strong no. I really can't. I can't really. Well, maybe I could, but probably not. I shouldn't do it. I can't really implies I shouldn't do it and invites a possibility that the person will say yes. So, I really can't. Strong no. I can't really. Weak no. Okay? There's a big difference. If you enjoyed the video, give it a rating. Please subscribe to my channel. And anything to say, please do comment. See you soon.